It was Christmas Eve, and I was 11. I was at that age where I didn't really believe in Santa anymore, but my dad wouldn't let it go.
All right, let's get to bed, Nico. Come on. You don't want Santa to skip over, sister, do you? You know Santa doesn't deliver gifts to kids who are still awake on Christmas. Come on, go to bed, come on. Come here. Te amo mucho.
Good night, Dad.
Have a good night, all right? Don't eat those cookies. Those are for Santa. Go to bed.
Till this day, that dread shivers down my spine. What would he have done to me? Who was he? And what if he ever came back?